Chief Escudero questions capital allocations to the Maharlika Investment Fund. Escudero wonders why the Philippine Central Bank seems to be willing to let Land Bank and the Development Bank of the Philippines invest billions in one entity when it has rejected congressional requests to allow the two banks to lend particularly to the agriculture sector. The Senate version of the proposed Maharlika Investment Fund would source 50 billion pesos from Land Bank and 25 billion pesos from DBP as its initial seed capital.
For the longest time, we've been trying to amend the charter of Land Bank and DBP to tell them you should lend to agriculture in the agriculture sector because it represents 60% of our economy and the poorest of the poor Filipinos are in that sector. Okay. The basic argument of Banco Central with us for the past 12 years that I've been in the Senate before has been, no, we cannot allow that. We cannot allow these banks to put 70% of their loanable money in agriculture because it's like putting all of their eggs in one basket. So far as the Maharlika Investment Fund is concerned, they're willing to look the other way. They're willing to say, it's okay to invest 50 billion lock, stock, and barrel in one company. Now, if we're doing that, then why not look the other way too with respect to lending to agriculture? The president seems to be giving significant importance to the agriculture sector, given that he has retained secretaryship of the Department of Agriculture. Then why not order Land Bank and DBP to lend to the agri sector in order to modernize the agri sector?